and I was just wondering, is Cliffhanger brave or is he scared because he can't get off that cliff?
Well, maybe we should read a cliffhanger and then talk about it, huh?
Yeah.
In fact, there's a great one right on that shelf.
Where?
Over there.
Flying off the shelf once again, it's the continuing, daring, and dangling adventures of Cliffhanger! Where we left him last, hanging from a cliff.
And that's why he's called Cliffhanger.